And happening today, the Oroville City Council could approve so-called food truck villages. It would allow several food trucks to operate at one location. This would require the city to amend the city code. The Planning Commission recommends this council approve it. The food vendor village would have to be on private property and at least 300 feet away from any homes. The Oroville City Council meeting starts today at 4 p.m.